Well, the power's back on now, but this afternoon, thousands of people in Douglas and Sarpy counties were in the dark. At one point, outages hit over 17,000 in Papillion and La Vista. We went out to near 72nd and Cornhusker and saw stoplights out, as well as some shops closed. OPPD says their top priority in these situations is safety.
The main concern and goal for our crews is to do the repairs as quickly, but also as safely as possible. So, you know, safety for both the public and our crews is of utmost importance.
And at last check, right now, only 33 customers are without power. OPPD officials blame a wiring problem at a Papillion substation.